So you're gonna have to forgive me for the audio. I'm not recording with any microphones or anything. I could do it, I'm just being lazy, so we're getting phone audio for this. So I've got my treble at about 8.5, bass at about 3.5, middle at about 9, presence at about 8. So I'm gonna do some clean stuff, mess around with my settings and whatnot, and then we'll switch to my overdrive channel and see what that sounds like. Let's see. Thank you. All right, here's the overdrive test. I have my overdriven channel on my hot rod. I've got my drive at about 6.5. It's pretty much noon. So let's play with that.
Thank you.
All right, I'm gonna go ahead and switch to my normal channel. I'm gonna bring my volume up on here and bring the attenuator down. As you can hear, probably, there's a lot of noise. I'm gonna back it up a little bit. Yeah, we're gonna get noise in any direction, it seems. So, such is life when you're not using a noise gate on here. So, to counter, I'm gonna bring my attenuator down. So now we're getting the natural overdrive. Just from the amp, from pumping the tubes. As you can probably hear, there's a lot more fizzle. Bring the volume down a little bit. I think I'm gonna call it a video here. I'll try to compile all these clips together in a way that makes sense. Hopefully it's not too boring to look at or listen to, and hopefully this helped you in any sort of way if you're trying to research on one of these bad boys. So anyway, thanks for watching. See you later.